From movies to television to DVD programming, video is a big part of Media Center. This guide will help make every television program and every movie you see look even better. You'll see some scenes with friends playing billiards to help you get the best looking image on whatever display you connect to Media Center. Setting up your system with this guide is easy. We'll help you make sure that you see the entire picture, that the picture is the right size and shape, that you're not missing detail in shadows or distorting the bright areas of the video, that the color of the picture is as accurate as possible. And depending on your display type, you may also need to adjust the color and tint controls to make the video appear realistic, as well as the sharpness control to reduce the appearance of exaggerated detail. The lighting in your room is one factor that affects video quality. Spend a minute right now to see if there are any reflections in your display, possibly from a window or a light in the room. We'll darken the image on screen so you can look for reflections in your display. Minimizing or eliminating reflections will help prevent eye strain and improve the quality of the video. If necessary, move a light or cover a window to reduce reflections on your screen. The Display Calibration Wizard is designed to help you get great-looking video on all displays where you want to use Media Center. You'll be asked to choose the type of display that you want to calibrate. This might be a monitor, a flat panel monitor, a traditional or rear projection television, a projector, or a large flat panel. The Media Center Display Calibration Wizard is all about helping you get the best results from your media equipment. Let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.